What is up, guys? It's your boy Sauce Guy German, man, and we back with another WWE 2K22 video. And guys, I got some bad news, some unfortunate news. My data file was corrupted, and I had to delete everything. Literally, all my whole save file. So, the Grim Reaper is gone. My universe is gone that I made a couple days ago, and I had so much fun with it. The universe one with AJ Styles that I streamed yesterday, I believe, or a couple days ago, that is gone. So I have to literally start fresh, and I have to make another My Rise character. So that's what we're gonna do in this video today, man. It's just unfortunate, man, because I was really having fun, man. I literally just gotta start from the bottom again, man. But we're gonna choose. Drew Gulak. Agility grapple off. We're gonna go the indie route for this character. Cause we've been through all this, yeah. We was a striker last time with the Grim Reaper. We gonna be a high flyer, or yeah. Yeah, we gonna become a high flyer for this one. Current persona, I guess. The name. The Assassin. Presentation name. Hometown, we gonna pick Chicago, Illinois. Come on now. Or wait, where's Illinois at? I forgot. You gotta pick Illinois then. Okay, USA. Illinois, Chicago. All right. Let's get to customizing this attire, man. That's all we're gonna go through this video. I might upload my first little gameplay, you know, the same routine that I did with the Grim Reaper, you know. I might upload that after this one. But we just gonna go through the attire for this video. Face temperament. Oh my god. These face structures are terrible. Uh, Oh my God. I guess this one. Teeth. Yeah, that's cool. No, I don't want to remove no teeth. Oh my God. So hopefully, guys, they don't not corrupt my save file no more. Cause I was really, really upset that they did that, man. Like, body type. Why would you be 5'8"? That is very unhealthy. So we are high flyer. I want to be like ripped, super ripped. I think that's the best one right here. Yeah, right here. Oh wait, this one look way more ripped. Nah, I like this one. All right, veins. Yeah. Just load. All right, the tire. Let's go with interest attire. You gonna do something a little simple, maybe, I don't know. Yes, we gotta get this hair situated. What the? Where is the hairstyle that I had last time? There you go. Go. Black. Facial hair, mustache. Something simple. I like this. Eyebrows. What the heck? Whoa, what is these eyes? Oh, oh my god, I thought these were just like normal eyes. I kinda like this one. Yeah. My color. Black. Yeah. Just copy the same up. Yeah. All right. He got normal eyes now. Okay. All right. Body hair. Yeah. Give him a little body hair. No cap. Oh, these is where the tattoos are. Wait, what is this? Why would you have a tattoo of that? Why do we have roses? Everything has to be black. Actually, I like these. Oh my God, why my stuff moves so slow over there? I like this. W placement. Now we just want to change the color. All right, these are Oh my God. There's a lot of these. Is this the Undertaker's coat? I feel like it is. Is it? I don't know. It's fire though. I like it. Can't even see him. Okay. But we gone. I like Roman Reigns, you know, his things on his arms, I'm just kind of fire. I really do. I don't know why. I'm moving. I really do like him. Here they go. They're literally just gonna be black, even though I can't see him. Actually, let's remove the okay. Yeah, they look. I like them. And elbow. I kinda like these. Images. Alright, we gotta go crazy on images. I can choose the material, I don't want that. Name. Why is it so close? Oh my god. I need to change the color and make it visible. You know what? Actually, we don't need that. Oh my god, why is the material always the first one? I keep cooking that. AJ Styles kick pads are so fire. That would be the first one. They are so fire. But I want to be original. I want to be different. I like these. These CM Punks? I think these are CM Punks. Yeah. Kick pads right here. I want some like a design or something. Like I don't know. say why they look like that though. Whoa. Alright, never mind. I think I'm gonna go for. I like these right here. Oh yeah. No cap, I just found us a gem. Oh God, I like these. For a design, I already got them. Copy the knee pads. Oh yeah, lit. All right, and now, accept upper body. Let's get the jacket that we want. These are some tough decisions. Let's go generic, like no designs for real. I like this. Like, what? Where is it at? Oh, yeah, it's Oh, damn, I don't got enough points. Where you see the points at? Okay, I don't have enough points for that. Damn, what the fuck? Okay, I don't have enough points. Cause I would like face cover. So we customized entrance attire. I know it took a long time, guys, but I'm a copy the entrance attire to the ring attire. I'm not gonna do it this video because I already gone way over. But y'all gonna see the finished product, you know, in the next video. This is just a little entrance video, a little customization, creating a new character and stuff. Just give y'all a little update on what happened, the situation, and why I have to create another character, man. But hey, it is what it is, man. But we gonna see. I'm gonna see y'all in the next video, man. Sauce Guy Jeremy, we out.